There's the guy behind the news reporter waving like a fool. And Senator Bill Frist, I've got him on the list. And the fat kid smiling warmly while he's peeing in the pool. He never would be missed. He never would be missed. There's the foul-smelling boy who comes to school in camouflage. And every bleeding member of the cast of Entourage. And while we're on the subject, HBO deserves a whack for ending The Sopranos with a fucking cut to black. And guys who, when you shake their hand, just bump you with their fist. I don't think they'd be missed. I'm sure they'd not be missed.
He's got them on the list. He's got them on the list. And they'd none of them be missed. They'd none of them be missed.